You think it's that easy, Chuck? You think you're the man? You'll never beat me! Yeah, that's right. Quadruple points, Chucky. Let's see you top this!
Let's go.
I'm just a little worried about her. The stress of all this, along with that horrible medicine. It's a lot for a little girl.
When this is all over, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this up to her. Hey, what was that?
I don't know. It looks like something's going on at the entrance to this maintenance tunnel. Can't quite tell for sure, but it looks like someone is moving equipment or something. Looks pretty organized.
It's a lead. The only one we've got. It could be whoever's doing this to us.
Listen. It's none of my business. But...
What?
Nothing. Just... be careful, okay? For her sake.
Too much.
My life has meaning again. At first, I didn't understand what the two of you were up to.
What are you talking about?
Letting the zombies free.
Cure didn't have anything to do with that, and neither did I.
First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
No! This is not the way to help anyone.
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to finish what you started. Well, I have the guts. And I'm taking this thing on!